So we've been looking at these genuine, awesome Nardi steering wheels on eBay and wondering how they're selling them so cheaply. So we decided to buy one of these. To be fair, it doesn't say it's genuine, but it does say Nardi style, and it has Nardi all over it, and it's kind of lying a bit. So we decided to buy one, and here it is. Oh, wait, no, actually, here it is. Look, almost the same. Almost impossible to tell the difference in the boxes.
I couldn't tell the difference.
No, it's really difficult to tell the difference.
Very difficult.
This one you can tell is Nardi because it says, is that Italian? Steering wheel?
Sounds Italian.
Oh, I think it's Italian.
Steering
Chance
wheel.
Chance Kingdom Trading Company Limited. Genuine. That's obviously where Nardi's made. Not like in Italy or anything. Exciting.
Wow.
Look at that, genuine Nardi. Almost exactly the same. Almost exactly the same. Packaging is so similar. Never tell the difference. That's not a copy or anything, is it? Time for a comparison test. Let's see how strong the Nardi is. First test. The gangster lean. The first wheel tested will be the real genuine Nardi style wheel off eBay. Let's just get the car prepared.
Ready for war, Joe, how you wanna blow they spot? I know these dirty cops that'll get us in if we murder some wop. Hop in your Hummer, the Punisher's ready. Meet me and Beatles with noodles, with through this do while he's slurping spaghetti.
So on to the gangster lean test. Get in. Oh, it seems to bend a bit. Just drive down the road in there. Bit bendy, can't really support myself on it. Oh sh**. Oh, look what's happened. I've done a manoeuvre and it's just bent. Let me just bend this back. Here we go. Is that round again? I don't like how deep corn this is. I think I want more deep corn. Oh, I think this wheel's not genuine. It doesn't seem very strong. That really didn't take very much force at all. Okay, so this is the top quality, real genuine wheel. I can't see why it's cheap. No idea at all. I would definitely put this in one of my own cars. Let's just drive down the road with my wheel. Hold on. It's actually quite good because look, I can fully recline and still reach the wheel.
That's not very gangster.
Why would anyone buy one of these? I wait because they're cheap.
Ah.
Whoops. I broke my steering wheel.
Now you're going to have a big crash.
Oh no. Oh well, it's still attached and now I can sit even more comfortably. I got in the car, leant back, it bent. I bent it back, it bent more. And then it just went completely soft straight away. And now look at it.
And people actually fit this to their cars.
Yeah.
That's the scary thing.
That was 70 quid off eBay. Now, I know it's a lot cheaper than the 200 quid Nardi, but really, 70 quid for that? F*** it. Pretty pointless. Test number two. Gangster lean, again. Didn't get to test number two on the other wheel, so we'll just go straight on testing the real Nardi, like a gangster. Oh, look! Die! As you can see, the movement's actually mostly in the column in this. But I can pull that. Drag the steering column about. It's just not going to bend. I mean, I'm actually getting out of breath here. I'm putting enough force through it. Although I did get out of breath doing it with shoelaces, but you know. It's fine, see? I'm assuming you're going to cut this together and not just a constant stream of me like.
Exactly.
I'm Barn. I'm a fat fuck. I weigh 16 stone and I can't bend a real Nardi.